Hello everyone, my name is Jasmine and I'm currently a fourth year at the University of California, Riverside, and I work for the ROPES program. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about some of my hiking essentials along with what I wear on a typical trip when I go hiking. Let's get started. First things first, I always pack a small backpack that has bug spray and sunscreen. And some like first aid kits are like band-aids in case I do get scraped or something like that. I keep that first aid kit with me just in case, and bug spray so I don't get eaten alive, and then obviously sunscreen so I don't get burned. But now that we're entering the summer, California gets hot, and when you're enjoying the summer sun, you want to protect your skin. So I always keep those things in like my little backpack that I bring with me, along with a few things like my hydro or a water bottle, whatever works best. Always drink water when you go hiking. In general, just drink water. Water's good for you. I always bring my hydro. I love to drink water on my hikes, take breaks, sip on some water that's cold. Feels good when you're cranking out that hike in a lovely workout. I always wear a t-shirt or a simple tank. The t-shirt I wear, because it's super dependable, I have a bunch of like laying around. It covers my shoulders, which tend to burn more than other parts of my body when I do go hiking, but I always can find a reliable t-shirt, and it's simple and it's easy for on the go. Leggings. These are from Target. You know, everyone loves Target. What I love about these is that they're super breathable and they're flexible, and they stretch and move with you, which I think is always beneficial if you're gonna be climbing or hiking. Another added benefit that I absolutely love about them is that they have a pocket. How sick is that? So the pocket is kind of deep, so I can like fit my hand in there. This pocket typically holds my phone and my AirPods case, and they don't slip out, so it's nice and snug on my body. The leggings also hold really nice. I don't have to pull them up. They're good material. They're stretchy, breathable. Love them. The last thing, obviously, you need when you go hiking is a pair of shoes. I always wear these ones. That's why they're dirty. I love these because they are breathable because of the mesh. Although the mesh does let air come in, it does not let dust and all that like hikey mess come in. So I love these. They're super dependable. You can't go wrong with a pair of shoes. Those are some things that I bring with me when I go hiking, and I hope that you get to enjoy some of the summer sun. Thank you.